stepping up the crackdown on criminal activities in Meghalaya, police have arrested four members from a gang of highway robbers in Riboy district. A special team of district police, while conducting checking near Saithan, received information of a gang of highway robbers assaulting and extorting money from truck drivers at Umthru. Moreover, police received information of a truck driver kidnapping, following which police apprehended four individuals. On preliminary interrogation, all four confessed to the extortion as well as kidnapping attempt of a driver whom they threw down from their vehicle on seeing the police team. The kidnapped driver has been rescued. The individuals have been identified as Pradeep Gogoi from Dibrugarh, Tulan Phukan from Lakhimpur, Pranjal Gogoi from Tinsukia and Deep Das from Bokaghat.
Mission Lanka have been set up at Saithan area for random checking of passengers of vehicles that were moving towards Shillong. At around 4:30 PM, a truck driver coming from Shillong side approached the Naka team, and he informed that there are some people in a white Scorpio without any number plate. They were not sure of the area, somewhere near Umthru, and he informed that these people are extorting money from truck drivers, and if the truck drivers were not paying up, they were beating them up mercilessly. Accordingly, this information was relayed to Umyam as well as Umsning PS to try and detain this vehicle. After some time, information was received from Umsning PS that a patrol team had come out, but then this vehicle fled from the scene. While fleeing from the scene, it seems they had thrown away some person. So the special team immediately shifted towards the highway near Nongpo PS. As they saw the vehicle approaching, this white Scorpio, they signaled the vehicle to stop, but the vehicle did not stop. Instead, the vehicle tried to run over the Naka team with the intention to kill. Our team gave chase, and eventually after giving them chase near downgate area towards the jungle, they were able to finally apprehend and detain these, their total four persons.